Let's find out how much the laundromat vending machine made in just 12 days. Opening it up, I can see there's lots of things sold out. We gotta stock everything up, including Coke. Then it's time to collect the money. Starting off with the coins, the laundromat always has plenty of coins, as you could imagine, from people having change in their pockets. Then it's the dollar bills. Total amount collected for just 12 days in this location was $235.25.